So the first time I got arrested, I was with, you know, a couple of friends, my ex-boyfriend, and, you know, some other people, his friends. And, like, we was walking, and then, like, a cab driver tried to say that we tried to rob him. But, like, when I was with my ex-boyfriend, when the cop stopped us, I had my ex-boyfriend gun or whatever.
You know what I'm saying? My name is Tyrell. I'm on 5 years probation for grand larceny. I've been coming here to Maysles for, like, 2 years now. I've been learning how to film, edit. You know, met a couple people here and there. They cool. But, you know, I'm just here to do what I got to do for me.
About my life,
and I chose to
pick the topic on probation,
you know, and how, you know, it changed me.
Right now, I'm in a major documentary, and, you know, me and my peers right now, and we learn how to edit, record videos, and, you know, learn new things in that nature. So far, I like it, though. It's my second year, and the more I learn, the more better for me.
So from your experiences on probation, what are some things that you can tell others about? I mean, you know, like, how can you help somebody else avoid the experiences that you guys have been through?
Well, we could tell them, like, you know, there's other things you could do. You don't have to be out here committing crimes or just, like, hang around good vibes and good people. Like, if you hang around bad people, you're just gonna end up worse in jail. It's nothing fun in jail, nothing that you could do. So just be around good people and do other things, like go to Dana Buster's, go out to the movies and stuff like that.
I mean, so like she said, for me, like, just be a leader, don't be a follower. You see bad, think of it as fire. You go over there, you're gonna get burned. Everybody just gotta make their own choice. If you're on probation, make the right decision. Be wise what you're doing, and, you know, just stay sucker free.
Ecstasy, shrooms, blow, drunk, hoes, whatever you like.